24 divided by 2. 2 is not less, therefore with 2. Here, 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 2 but not greater. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4, is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 2. Okay. 2 minus 2, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 4. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. Okay, it's not greater. 4 minus 4, 0. 0. Therefore, finish it. 24 divided by 2 is 12. Okay.